Start by following your breath, keeping your attention present with the breath, just following the inhale and the exhale, the inhale and the exhale. Feeling the body calming, relaxing, opening. Dropping into a deeper stillness. The stillness of being. Like you're sinking down to the bottom of the ocean, down into the stillness and the calmness of that vast infinite space. And the waves crash on the surface like the noise of the mind. It's still there, but your attention is deeper, deeper in being. Let go of all thoughts, concepts. We go over everything that was experienced in the past. Just meeting this moment. Bring your attention to the heart. See if you can feel the heart beating in your body. And as it beats, pumping blood around your body, feel it also pumping love around your body. See if you can follow the movement with your attention, starting inside the heart. See if you can connect there with that feeling of love, gratitude, peace, connection to this deeper, true self. And then follow it as it overflows from the heart, as though this love, this peace is moving, flowing through the veins in your body. And as the veins flow with this love, your insides fill up with divine peace, soothing the whole body, including all the sensations, all contractions, tightness. It's all bathing in this love, this peace that's flowing through the body. Feel it filling your chest. And your abdomen. Feel it filling your back. Moving through the shoulders, down into the arms. A nurturance that is born from within your own being, a nurturance that is infinite. Feel it moving down through your body, through the hips, into the legs. Feel the whole inner body coming alive. This love flows through your being. Feel this love flow from your heart up through the neck into the face. And feel it flowing through your brain, bringing calmness, quietness to the mind. Just opening up, letting go. Feel the vibrancy within. Feel this love shining out through those two holes where your eyes are. Whether your eyes are open or closed, it doesn't matter. Set the intention to see only with these eyes of love. Feel this love fill your mouth, your lips, your tongue. And set the intention to speak only from this divine love. Bring your attention back to the heart center, feeling that infinite overflow of unconditional love that has no judgments, no worries, no complaints. And then as you stay present in the heart, set your intention to live from this love, moment to moment. I will think only loving thoughts. I will speak only loving words. I will take only loving action. Please, divine, open my heart deeper to this unconditional love. Let me fully embody and live this love in every moment.